Wait. I know you.
My father says we need to just get on with our lives. Like it's that easy.
I know Thieves Guild armor when I see it. You're not fooling anyone.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
All right, but you just watch yourself. Next time, I might not be so lenient.
I hope someday we'll get to know each other better.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off. It's almost getting downright hot now.
See those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords. Keep yourself out of trouble. You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
All right. But you just watch yourself. Next time I might not be so lenient.
By the word of the Jarl, stop right there.
All right. But you just watch yourself. Next time I might not be so lenient.
Lord God, you're mine!
where the air is rare.
You there. I have questions for you. You were in Sarfall, yes? It has come to my attention that something was found there. I am well aware. Tolfdir is still in Sarfall, is he? I shall be expecting a full report from him when he returns. Something was discovered in Sarfall that was significant enough that Tolfdir sent a new member of the college alone to deliver word. That sounds precisely like the sort of thing that should matter to everyone, especially me. Thank you for your help. You may go now.
Don't get too far ahead. I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly.
Excellent. I'll start translating it. Shouldn't take me more than a day or two. And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? You think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it? It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it. I don't know who told you that, but I'll do what I can. What we do have are plenty of books. I'll bring everything we have on them, but it's not much. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture. I have a few things laying around that weren't worth adding to the collection. You may look through them. I only just got my hands on it. I can only work so quickly. Until next time. Here you go. Try not to spill anything on them. Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. It's going to stay pristine, understand? Aye, that's the work of Septimus Cygnus. He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scrolls, but, well, he's been gone for a long while. Too long. Somewhere up north, in the ice fields. He said he found some old Dwemer artifact, but well, that was years ago. Haven't heard from him since.